Hello, welcome again to the next session of partitioning. My name is Jimbabazi Serge.
And I am Habineza Michel. We are trainers at Rubenja TVET School.
In the previous lesson, we saw how to make a door shutter.
Let's now proceed with fixing our door shutter. Enjoy the lesson.
Hello everybody, my name is Haluman Gabire Devota. I am carpentry trainer at Rubenja TVET School. Today's session is to fix door shutter. The objectives of the session is that you will be able to adjust properly door shutter and you will be able to fix well door shutter. Please let's follow carefully and record key points. After permanent assembly of door, the following is to fix the door shutter into the door frame. In fixing door shutter into door frame, we need some tools and some materials. We will need hinges and power driller, of course with screws. And we will need rock so that we can close our door. We will need folding ruler and pencil for taking measurements, or for marking where we will put rock and where we will put hinge. And we will need chisel and wooden mallet to drill where we will put our hinges. And for drilling where we will put rock, we will go to the machine for drilling. So let's start with marking where we will put hinge. Now our door is done. The following step is to fix it into door frame. To adjust it into door frame, we need four drilla, we need fixing bit, and we need screws. Hope you enjoyed the lesson.
Once again, we have learned a lot from this.
As usual, you can find this video on the e-learning website of Rwanda Polytechnic for more repetition.
We welcome you again for the next session.
Until then, stay safe and
goodbye.